Galileo, Galileo, Galileo Figaro.
And here we go.
just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah!
No, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah!
We will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go.
Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
So you think you can stop me and spin an eye? So you think you can love me and leave me to die?
Hitchhiker, take a long ride on my motorbike.
back until I'm ready. Crazy little recall.
This next one. This is my favorite Queen song, and it is actually the song that sort of helped to change the course, well, a little mild course correction in my career as a musician. I uploaded a video of myself performing this next song in 2011, and Queen got a hold of it, and it immediately went viral. What really matters is Freddie Mercury himself went on record saying that this was his most proud moment as a songwriter, and I'm glad he said that, because I agree. And get this, he wrote it after Bohemian Rhapsody. So that should tell you something about how great this tune is. He had Aretha Franklin in mind when he wrote it, and kind of secretly wished that she would record it someday. Unfortunately, she never got around to that, but Queen did a bang-up job of it, and we're gonna need your help on this one, all right? Thank you for being here tonight. We love you guys very much. Keys back there, looking very unassuming. but doing all things, not only playing the keys, but also he's our musical director, making sure everyone's in time, on and off the stage. It's a big job. From New York, it's Brandon Etheridge. Say hello. And of course, no Night of Queen or Morning of Queen, for that matter, would be complete without someone who is one with his guitar, can soar to the heights and go down to the depths. This man does just that, living in Toronto, but his parents live right here in Rolling Prairie. Tristan Avakian! My name is Mark Martel. I'm from Montreal. And we are the Ultimate Queen Celebration. Give it up! You do this, come on. Nice and loud. Let's be this gospel choir. Here we go. Find me somebody to love. Find me somebody to love. Find. Let's take some harmonies. Find me somebody to love. Over here. Find me somebody. All right, left side.
We are the champions.
brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses, no pleasant room.